Okay, so this is my last class at Sugar and Bruno Camp, seniors, and we're playing a joke on them. I'm going to go on stage, and I'm not going to say anything, and it's after lunch, so they need to warm up, but I'm just going to go on and not say anything and start teaching my combo and see what their reactions are. So here we go.
I'm just kidding. So that freaked out. Okay, so here's the deal. Oh, that was so funny. Can we stretch your back when you're like... No, but that was actually really cool. It shows that you don't actually need your voice to teach, but you do need your voice and like energy to make people feel comfortable and welcome. Chelsie and Steve and I, we were in lunch and we were like, what would happen if you just went into your room and you didn't say anything and you just started teaching? I think that's exactly what would happen. Anyway, do you need to warm up your body?
Yes, please.
Okay, we're going to do a little bit of a warm up. That really is what you're doing today. But I'll go through it with you more with me. My voice. Yeah. That was awesome. You got the beginning.